Now to a traffic alert for Allegheny County drivers. This weekend, crews are set to do some inspection work on the Brinton Road Bridge in Edgewood Borough. Single lane restrictions will occur in both directions on I-376 under the bridge from 6 in the morning until noon today and tomorrow. Now this is all happening weather permitting.